Welcome to the Space Matters Symposium. My name is Lukas Feireis. I'm visiting professor here at Space and Design Strategies in Linz, and I will be your host and the master of ceremonies over the course of the next 2 days. First of all, thank you. Thank you all for being here, and with all, I mean our speakers, you, the audience, my colleagues and my co-workers, and in particular, all of our students here in Linz, so us. I'm deeply honored that such an illustrious and such an international group of speakers from really all across the world has gathered here to reflect upon, to discuss, to explore, to investigate, to approach, to cross-examine critical and creative positions in spatial theory and practice today. So let us welcome, and for the lack of a better order, an alphabetical order, Puerto Rican artist and architect Luis Berrios Negron, Berlin-based Canadian curator Carsten Chen, British curator Francesca Ferguson, Lily Hollein from Vienna, urban think tanks Hubert Klumpner from the ETH Zurich, Markus Miesen of the Städelschule in Frankfurt, Michael Obrist of Vienna's Architects Feld 72, Slovenian artist Majetica Potrich of the HFBK Hamburg, Austrian architect and director of space and design strategies Elsa Prochazka, Rahani Al-Raji, urban storyteller all the way from Beirut, Lebanon, Jane Rendell from the Bartlett School in London, Felicity Scott from New York City's Columbia University, Martha Zorn of the IE School of Architecture, Madrid, and last but not least, with Z, Annette Zinsmeister, architect and artist as well from the Academy of Art and Design in Stuttgart. So, welcome. Now, Space Matters, the title of the symposium is to be understood twofold. On the one hand, it's an affirmative exclamation, space matters, with a large exclamation mark. The space around us, the space we create, and the space we inhabit is of paramount importance. It also to understand who we are and how we are. On the other hand, the title is also to be understood as a more of a substantial inventory of spatial matters, of elements, of entities of space. So against this backdrop, the symposium is thematically clustered in four groups over the next 2 days that, however, naturally invite for reciprocal exchange. The four clusters are education, or the pedagogics of space. How do we actually teach dealing and creatively discussing space from the perspective of an urban designer as well as an architect or an artist? The second group is theory, or the semantics of space. What are the issues being discussed in the discussion of space today? Followed by practice, or the performance of space. How do we create such spaces that make a difference? Where we will hear from artists again, as well as from architects. And last but not least, curatorial or mediation of space, that kind of sums it all up maybe. How do we translate all these practices in this theory to a professionally interested audience as well as a generally interested audience? So these are the four pillars of our next 2 days. So once again, thank you, and having you all here fills me with great joy and anticipation and curiosity for the next 2 days, and I'm both professionally and personally humbled by the constellation of this get-together and exchange of ideas and perspectives. You, the speakers, are dear friends or short or long-time collaborators or simply admired personalities in the contemporary critical spatial discourse. So thank you all for being here. And with you, the audience and the students, I am thrilled to be able to share this incredible and unique experience of being triggered and inspired by the diverse positions that are going to be presented today and tomorrow. And coming to an end, I would like to express my gratitude and thanks to all those that made this possible, first and foremost to you, Elsa Prochazka, for giving me the trust in doing this, and as well to you, the Dean and Vice Dean, Rector and Vice-Rector, Reinhard Colonier and Christine Windsteiger, but also to our team, Gertraud Clement, for the logistical support, and in particular to Katharina Kloiphofer, who has been a fabulous project manager for everything around it. And naturally to all my colleagues and to the students and our sponsors. So at the end, you made this happen. Thank you very much.